Share prices across Europe have slumped over the latest political turmoil in Italy, with more elections expected within months. Attempts by the populist Five Star and League parties to form a governing coalition collapsed after the Italian president rejected the choice of a leading Eurosceptic as economy minister. The technocrat Carlo Cottarelli has been charged with forming an interim government, but its future already looks doomed before it's even been created.